candidates 60 years plus. We are traditional way of working, and we said manual is the best way to do it, and we are different, and we have multiple divisions, multiple scenarios of working. Engaging.
This is one of the things which you want to do. Spend more time basically on the outsourcing part of this, how we have worked with Angular to get this happen. So engagement is very important. So we are clear about what is it we have to be done at the organization. Yes. Basically, you want to know who the influencer of the particular project in your region. That's what we can get out of. And a dynamic dashboard, we are having only one app called Feeling Connect. That will, the knowledge is pumped inside that. The dealer connects also, he has to use Feeling Connect app. It will behave for the dealer. It will behave for employee. It will behave for sub-dealer. So no one will have more than one app in the mobile. And you also tell them your material is received or approved, etc. So that they need not follow with anybody. The service provider kind. And what is the payment due? It also tells, moment a purchase order reaches him, it will ask him, do you want to confirm it or do you want to clarify? So all we are doing is connecting to the right person at the right time. That's what we are trying to do here. And specific to the advance shipment notice, they can put an advance shipment notice basically before they supply the material, they have to update this invoice number, etc. It automatically, we need not wait on our gate. He also has to do is show the ASN number, it automatically gets inside the process.